Naspin nang! Ma!
Asa na ni mo dito, uy?
Tinang, pakita ko sa mga anak. Lalaki?
Uma, dakura bagdunggan ay.
Unsa pa man di ay? Bagobog ng papa. Bisag si Tinang gani, mura nagbagobog kitsura. Unya, Tinang, maayo ang magminyo.
Lisod, senyora. Lisod, jud kaayo. Mas maayo gani nga magtrabaho o balik diri.
Tuara, diba ingon ko sa imo sa una nga himuon kang sulugon sa imong pana? Dahil magtrabaho ka nga magdala-dalag bata. Unya, karon brus na pud ka?
For the next hour, Tinang sat in the kitchen with an odd feeling. She watched the girl who was now in possession of the kitchen work around with a handkerchief clutched in one hand. The senora drank coffee with her and lectured about keeping the baby's stomach bound and training it to stay by itself so she could work. Finally, Tina brought up, haltingly, with phrases like, "If it will not offend you, and if you are not too busy," the purpose of her visit, which was to ask Senora to be a madrina in baptism. The Senora readily assented and said she would provide the baptismal clothes and the fee for the priest. It was time to go.
Salamat sa pagbisita. Ganun sa ako mabalik. Ay! Ayaw kalimot og hapit sa butika kay nakay sulat dito.
Sige, salamat, Senora.
Gusto magtambal para sa imo or para sa imong anak?
At hindi niyan, higot rin para sa konsulat.
Ano sa tayong ngalan ni Mrs.?
Constantina
Teron. Gusto ka basahan ako para sa imo?
Ayun na, okay.
My dearest Tinay, hello. How is life getting along? Are you still in good condition? As for myself, the same as usual. But you're far from my side. It is not easy to be far from our lover. Tinay, do you still love me? I hope your kind and generous heart will never fade. Someday, or somehow, I'll be there again to fulfill our promise. Many weeks and months have elapsed. Still, I remember our bygone days, especially when I was suffering with the heat of the tractor under the heat of the sun. I was always in despair until I imagined your personal appearance coming forward, bearing the sweetest smile that enabled me to view the distant horizon. Tinay, I could not return because I found that my mother was very ill. That is why I was not able to take you as a partner of life. Please respond to my message at once so that I know whether you still love me or not. I hope you did not love anybody except myself. I think I am going beyond the limit of leisure hours. So I close with these wishes to you, my friends Gundeng, Siferen, Bundio. Yours forever, Amado.